compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.
Leaders in Isinjiro District have expressed the worry about the increasing cases of COVID-19 in the villages. This has also been blamed on the recent reopening of schools for supersonic spread of the virus. The country has so far lost 428 lives, with the numbers increasing. Globally, over 3.8 million people have died of COVID-19. Take a look.
The designate State Minister for Animal Industry and Member of Parliament for Isinjiro North, Lieutenant Colonel Bright Ramirana, reported that out of 45 people tested at Namuyanja Health Center 4 on Friday, 15 people were found positive, a situation he said is worrisome, and called for serious measures. Ramirana challenged residents in the district and other parts of the country to follow and respect the Minister of Health guidelines and the President's directives to help reduce the spread of COVID-19.
There is a lot of corona. In Namuyanja yesterday, they tested 40 people and 15 were positive. And you know, those are the people who came. But if they had invited those who were sick only, I think the numbers would have been high. I urge the people who are affected to make sure they don't spread the disease. Follow the guidelines. Put yourself under quarantine. Put on a mask. Sanitize. Wash your hands. Stop attending unnecessary barriers.
Ramirama attributed the current burst of COVID-19 to recent reopening of schools, which he said was done under pressure from some opposition politicians. He urged those infected to isolate themselves and avoid spreading the virus.
Well, the president was telling people to keep the schools off, and we had a lot of problem with opposition in the government, and some parents were saying no. The students went to school, most of the schools got coronavirus, and children have gone home. The unfortunate part of it is that while children don't suffer a lot, when they go home and they find their parents who are elderly, corona becomes very serious.
Meanwhile, the Mbarara City Resident Commissioner and Chairperson for the COVID-19 Task Force has said tough roadblocks will continue to be mounted at all borders so as to trap people flouting the inter-district movement measures.
All the boundaries of each district, so that when you live like Mbarara and you are going to Isinjiro, you'll find a roadblock at the border.
This story was compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.